West. Now George. George will take the three. Way off the mark, but a foul. They call a foul on Shumpert. He got the arm, and George will shoot three free throws.
Is this reminiscent of Miami in the playoffs last year? Getting fouled, going to the line, having to shoot three free throws, but they got him on the elbow. There's no question. When you miss a shot that far,
yeah.
What did I say?